It's not every day you can try to bring home a souvenir quite like this. TSA workers say an East Texas man tried to check this missile launcher in his luggage at the airport in Baltimore. While he was heading home, he was stopped for questioning, really, and told agents he was in the military coming home from Kuwait. A TSA spokesperson tweeting if he wanted to bring home a souvenir, he should have gotten a keychain.
Just a little more convenient to pack around.
Good grief.